Okay, it's happened to me a few times where my audio clips, a certain audio clip within a project, just loses volume, it goes mute. I've had this issue a bunch of times to the point that I've kind of made my peace that sometimes certain clips won't be heard in my project. And this hasn't been an issue up until recently, because before recently, this usually used to happen to clips that made part of my background sound design, and I just made my peace with not having them in the project. But a few weeks ago, this happened to me to a main narration audio piece that I just couldn't do without. What I found my previous problem clips to have in common with this particular problem clip was, one, they had just gone through an entire work area rendering, and two, I had manipulated certain parts within that clip to be muted, as you can see in the example. Now, I know my audio hardware settings are good, my drivers are up to date, my current version of Adobe Premiere Pro is supposedly fully compatible with my current Windows, and my graphic cards drivers are good. So I know that these were not my issues, but these are definitely factors I recommend you make sure that you're on top of when you encounter any issues with Adobe related products. But I found that for this particular problem, this particular mess up, all I had to do was make the playhead play right through the problem clip, play it again, and then the audio would be back. Like in this example, no audio for this manipulated clip here. This is why I've written this letter. Now I'll play it through. This is why I've written this letter. This is why I've written this letter to myself. And it's back. So I'm guessing the playhead needs to kind of scrub through it to recognize that it's not only muted like my one little muted segment, it needs to recognize that there is some audio within that edited clip. Now I realize that this is a crude example of the simplest solution being the solution, and that won't always be the solution for us, but it's a cool trick to have in your pocket if you ever encounter this problem. If you know that everything's up to date, your drivers, your graphic cards, everything's fine, it could be as simple as making your playhead just run through, scrub through the audio, and you're sorted. This particular fix has been helpful for me since finding it, so in subsequent projects it has come up again, and this particular scrub through has helped me since. And I hope it can help you too, and I think we'll just leave it at that. If you found this video helpful, useful, entertaining, if you feel you may have learned something, feel free to give the video a thumbs up, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.